you found our stones and the branch. I'm glad my trust was well placed. To lose the Hist branch, that would have been too much tragedy for me. Six the Knight has caused me more than enough pain. How could he betray us to the pirate slavers? Is his heart really so full of hate? The Khajiit used chains and locks to bind the captured villagers. Find the key and set them free. It seems so simple when I say it, but I'm sure this river hides jagged rocks. It is beyond my abilities. Just a little advice. Start at that large tent. That's where I'd hide my key if I were a Khajiit. If you are not killed and left to the crabs, I will meet you at the meditation mound when you are finished. Watch for Six the Knight. He is like a vile mist that slips through the narrowest of cracks. Once free, they will hide in the marsh until the Khajiit are done looting our village. They're lazy creatures, easily distracted. They will grow bored and depart long before they can capture us again. Only the sacred stones and the Hist branch matter. Anything else they take is just a thing, unimportant and easily replaced. But the villagers, they cannot be replaced. Please save them.
Please help me to escape.
Light! Split up!
Set me loose.
Be gone, outsider. This is not your affair. Misguided spawn of a rotten egg, meddling in affairs that don't concern you. And you're an outsider fumbling around in events you don't understand. Leave this place before you do something you'll regret.
Free me.
Ah!
chance.
Have you come to free me?
You persist in annoying me. You are as irritating as a marsh fly. Why try to mend what is already broken beyond repair? You've spent too much time with miserable dark elves and stupid Nords. I'll not be baited by your taunts. I'm long gone from this place, fool. You're speaking to an echo. You cannot harm me any more than you can hurt your own shadow. And I will enjoy watching you fumble and fail. Go back to my sister and tell her of her thin-scaled mate's failure. Varazine was never worthy to lead the village. He couldn't stop me, and he was never worthy of my sister.
Sniveling Khajiiti cowards! Flea-bitten, mangy Khajiit! Those opportunistic, vile, simpering creatures are unworthy of the lives they possess. I'm watching the pirates and letting my anger rise like the ocean at high tide. The Khajiit must pay for their attack on our village, but my courage hasn't yet reached the level of my anger. I demand vengeance. Burn their boats, kill the bastards, but most of all, get their wretched captain! I want Captain Sadir dead. He sleeps in his ship's rigging while we suffer. Ring the ship's warning bell to wake the cur. Here, use this torch to burn their boats. So you've met the Argonians of Silent Mire. Peaceful, meditative, calm, accepting. Well, not me. Our home was attacked. My friends killed. Of course I'm angry. Vengeance will make me feel better. So pile those cat corpses high.
villagers captured by the Khajiit. He fears vengeance for all he's done, and he's right to be afraid. But he forgets the power of the Hist. I believe we can use the Hist to force him to return. Perhaps that is why he took the branch and gave it to the Khajiit in the first place. It's said a Saxil can sometimes be called home by the Hist. I'll give you the branch. Use it to mark the door to my brother's home. If it summons him, kill seeks the night. Kill my brother.
Calls to me, pulls me back.
You have returned. Is he? The traitor is dead, but that brings me no joy. I can only hope that Silent Mire will be left in peace once more. I'll return the branch to Lilvata. Take this, friend. It's not much, but it's what we can spare.
My heart
made me fall from my high place.
You look a little blood-stained. Smells like Khajiit-i blood. Smells like victory. Then perhaps you understand how delicious revenge can be. Every insult and every slight must be returned in kind. You honor us, friend. Take this, and kill any who may wrong you.